science natin is called governing council. Para yon. That's why Tagum City is chosen as one of the presenters in education level because they have the best school governing council implementation in Tagum City. Engaging all stakeholders from religious, IP, the parents, business, the students, tanan-tanan, pero kasi hindi pa si atang ito na judge.
Ang only book is the judge, chairman, in the court is the school governing council. Only in our school, we can invite Pilar Braga to be our chairman in the school governing council. Because siya man ato po, ato in the school chairman, sa council. Ato barangay official. Can be one of the members of the school governing council as to the crafting of the CBM by reviewing the game. Because we're the ones crafting the yung matagal na game na yun, 2006 pa, ano yung years ako? 10 years, 11 years ako. I am one of the founding facilitators for the school, ano, sabi, basic education kasi sa Pamindanao in terms of school leadership, school principal improvement. So mayroon mga relevant na mga pan, CBL for SGC. So, template na yun, you will not be longer po ang making your own CBL, may template na ipit in the blocks lang yun. Ipit lang doon sa school, sa location. So mayroon na kasi isang CBL yun. Masa-plas na pila ko. So yan. So ayusin yun. Who is responsible? Of course, principal number one in charge to identify members of the school governing council. Not exactly PTA na general PTA, but this school you have. I added a chance to not reward to revert the PTA. But I have plans to have continue the home of PTA and choose among PTA officials, presidents, to represent the curriculum for STC. Lang. Para apat lang, alim lang, sabihay, alim. So alim lang, representing from parents, from 6 curriculum years. So ganyan sa roro, para then identify one business, ano mga business partner, then politicians, then religious group, of course our retirees, and our students, at SPC, and of course, ato ang teachers and organization. It should be well represented. So, in charge sa principal one, start scouting, start sensing, start implementing the school governing council revive. Kasi we have old one, SGC. So, you know, lahat sa kanila, I try to serious. Na tutumatiguan kahit taon kung yes speaker nito siguro. Magtumag po this of the NSGC frontally, this is a kind of properly organized. This is a functional. Because, tama, ating school sa principal 1, hindi lang perfect doon kasi NSGC palandaan, wala sila, wala na, hindi functional. So, kailangan i-revise yun. Kailangan i-quad yun. Para, kailangan yung CBA, klaro, yung good sa function, but again, the duties of and function of the SGC chairperson is not to replace the principal. Because the role of the principal is a chief operating officer. So, chief executive officer. So, hindi pwede siya nga magbinta sa principal. Hindi. Ako pa lang principal sa school. So, the role of the SGC people is only to what is only to to craft mga policies and guidelines to improve our system at school. Yung ating how to improve learning outcomes, how to improve the participation of the parents. Now, another impact of this school-based is being natin is yung ating stakeholders participation during regulation.